We are the Sweetie Sisters! And we're presenting you the app we have made. One of the probably the easiest search engines, or say browsers, that can exist. And why? Here, you can search type URL like any other. You can reload the page, and here, you have lots of settings. And then, what does not happen in a normal one is that it appears many options. And you can also just click the Show More button just to show more. You see? Plenty of more. And you can even add one. See? Put in a title
and URL.
Then click OK.
And you have it in a browser.
You can even type in anything and it'll search for you like any search engine.
Like Google.
But just better because there's more efficiency.
Exactly. It's fast. It searches fast. It searches like any other search engine, but you can put on your screen where it says now to go to the home page you
should click the three dots here and click
home.
And there you go. Very quickly goes back home. This is also more efficient, not just because it already has pre-prepared ones for you.
And you can choose them.
It also has on the home page, you just need to enter your city location. It'll appear
the weather,
the asking bid, the latest news, the latest pictures, and telling you where we've created it from. And you can create one yourself, too, for free. That's why we suggest you searching streets.
And I've noticed here that you can either put it in Fahrenheit
or
centigrade. See? Here it's 20 degrees cloudy.
Uh-huh. And this is why you should use searching street. It's much more efficient and easier. So, hope you enjoy it. Go and click here.
The Sweetie Sisters blog.
Which you can see is the website is thesweetiesisters.wixsite.com/thesweetiesisters. That is our website. Or just download the app of our blog on the Amazon App Store called The Sweetie Sisters Blog.
And you'll never miss
updates if you subscribe. Or just install this one, which is much more efficient. But anyway, until next time from the Sweetie Sisters!